There's a boy overseas for the very first time, and he's only 14. He's got hope in his eyes, but they put him away, locked him up in a cell, caught up in a system, and now he's living in hell.
And it wasn't his fault.
No, no, no.
He fell into a trap.
Yeah.
They were turning the screws.
Whoa, whoa.
And now he's taking the rap.
He's only 14!
Can you believe this could happen? As the world turned upside down, when a boy with a big bright future has that future turned
around. He's only 14!
And everybody makes mistakes,
and everybody's told a lie.
But sometimes you gotta escape this life when you're searching for the next big high. Politicians say they care.
Yeah, they want to get him out of there.
That they're doing everything they can
to set him free.
But the law must be respected, and any young boy that's suspected of foul play will be arrested, locked away. He'll be detested, made to stay inside a cell without a way of making contact with his family and friends. Christmas Island.